The moonlight and the stars are so intense up here. It just, it makes everything glow. All I want to do is walk out and see what it's shining on. I'll pack up my camera and take some kind of lantern, and I just kind of roam, see where the light is shining just right. You see things that you see every day, but everything looks so different at night with that moonlight shining down on it. It can be very intense being out there. You don't know what's watching you. It kind of gets your heart pumping a little bit, and it maybe helps inform my paintings a little more. I just like to take my camera out there and photograph that and capture it the best I can, and then take that back to my studio to paint. I like the idea of messing around with dreamlike imagery and mixing it with very realistic painting. Sometimes I have these crazy dreams and I want to be there, and so they don't make any possible sense. But I like the idea of, you know, creating a snapshot of that memory of this place that I'll never really get to go. I grew up in Dallas and worked downtown for years, and about 10 years ago my husband convinced me to move out to the country by cows and cornfields, and I thought he was crazy. We always wanted to be in Colorado, and why wait? The people that I've met up here, there's a different strength to them that I've never seen before. There's nobody else to take care of you. You have to take care of yourself. And so I try and create stories behind characters in my paintings that, you know, that show some kind of strength behind them, an inner silence. Because I've always liked to work with the figure, portraits are fun for me. And so it's a nice change to be able to jump from my work to a portrait to a mural. That way nothing is monotonous. It's never the same thing. It's like, it's important for a family to have a photo album of snapshots and memories. Well, these are my memories in my head of visuals that I have that nobody else see. So if I can get it out on wood or canvas or in a photograph or whatever, a sketch, to me it's important. It's like a snapshot of what's running through my mind.